Gentlemen, please give your attention to the safety video which will now be shown. Thank you.
Takeoff and landing, ensure that your tray table is stowed away. Put the back of your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, stow your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Make sure that your seat belt is securely fastened during taxi, takeoff, and landing. To fasten, bring the two ends of the seat belt together until you hear a click. Tighten it by pulling on the strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. We recommend keeping your seat belt fastened throughout the flight. Whenever the seat belt sign is turned on, infants should be lifted from the bassinet and secured with an infant seat belt. If there is a change in cabin pressure, an oxygen mask will automatically drop in front of you. Pull the mask down sharply. Place it over your mouth and nose. Pull the lateral straps to tighten it and breathe as usual. Secure your mask first before helping others. It is normal for the bag to not fully inflate. There are several emergency exits in this aircraft. Take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit, which may be behind you. Count the rows of seats to the closest exit, in front and behind you. In the unlikely event of an emergency, or when you hear the command, brace, brace. Assume the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and place it on the back of the front seat. Place your hands on top of your head. Keep your feet flat on the floor and heels towards your seat. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and lean forward as far as you can. Place your hands on top of your head. In an emergency evacuation, floor-level lighting will lead you to your nearest exit.
Takeoff stations, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened and your window sheets are drawn up. Thank you.
down, please. Thank you.